It's often the key to the game. We find smart people, and everybody there could pass the same difficult test to be there, and that means often the margin of victory is just reflexes. And it's tricky. You can't buzz, as you know, you can't buzz as soon as you know the correct response. You have to wait for the host to finish reading the question, the clue. At that point, the buzzers are activated. And if you buzz early, you get locked out. And of course, if you're too late, you get beat by your competitors. So there's a very narrow window you're trying to find.
So
rhythms of the host's voice are very important. And I almost think that was my secret sauce coming into Jeopardy, as I had been watching Alex since I was 10 years old. And I knew how he would say every clipped syllable in the clue I was reading. And then I knew what the rhythm would be.